As United States First Lady, Jill Biden was making her grand entrance in Kenya at the airport. As she was alighting, an embarrassing moment was witnessed in front of Kenya's First Lady, Mom Rachel Ruto, and state officials present, forcing her aide to quickly come into action and save the US First Lady from the embarrassing event. As US First Lady Jill Biden was slowly walking down the air stairs to meet her hosts, a strong wing allegedly blew her skirt up, exposing part of her lower body. However, quick action by her side saved the First Lady from the embarrassing moment. The aide, via a viral video shared online, is seen helping Jill Biden by getting hold of her garment to prevent the wind currents from blowing up her garment. It is not the first time such a state guest being in an embarrassing situation. Last year, South Sudan President Kabaka was caught on camera involuntarily wetting his pants at a state event. All in all, state guests being humans are bound to get into compromising situations due to the nature of the environment.